surprise, surprise, new old stock tubes came in the mail today from Ukraine for this little baby here. Now this thing, when I got it, I was like, oh my, this thing is like $116 I think I paid. It's like, I don't want to say what high-end sounds like or whatever, but that with this, you know, late 90s, maybe, or early 2000 Sony CD player, rock solid, never skips or nothing. Paired with, these are Cambridge Audio. This is their Lynx XL. This is considered a flagship bookshelf from them. So I was like, yeah, for $300, I'll try it. It's like, oh, I got it for 200 refurbs on eBay from actually an official place in New Jersey. So, and I will say that this sounds referenced. So now I just dropped in these new tubes. It's been warming up about a half hour. The tubes this thing came with started to really shit the bed, as it were. Like, where it still, you could tell that it sounded good, but it was like so distorted and so like crackly. And so I'm just hoping that we get at least back to baseline. $20 for two, I believe, are at least good. Oh no. Oh, see?
You're no,
that one sounds good. We've got no output.
No,
there she goes. Thank you. There we go.
You may be king, you may possess the world and its gold. But gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world still is the same, you never change it. As sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody to love.
Sounds that good with the horrible hum in the background that you can't even tell. So yeah, I would absolutely say flagship. And you might ask, well, why are they upside down? It's like, well, I tried them both ways and this is the way I like them. Your results may differ. Still using Kimber cable, interconnects and speaker wire.